sleep in that one. Imagine that all that noise didn't wake me up. Why can't I get none of these? I got full of beans. Oh, it's a beautiful day. Oh, look at it. Ah. Ah, feels so fresh all the air. I should go for a swim. What's in here? Other strips, no to do with them. Alright. Might as well do those skeeters. I should have had breakfast first. Hungry and thirsty. I'm hungry. What'll I have? Excuse me, can you? What's the eldest? Brittle cutlet. I'll have. Some potato bread with a couple of apples and I haven't got any spring water. I want to use it for cooking. I haven't been to the well yet. So that. Right. Fingers for being such a bad person at skinning. Right, I've got to eat my meat, so I'll take it to the shop and sell it. I should probably give some of it to these poor people over there, but they're eating off silver plates, not raw beef. Just wait till go to the shop and get rid of it. Oh, I might go and buy a horse today.
Oh. Need some?
Hello?
Yes.
Hello?
Yes.
Right. Who do I go to? The shop or... Lucan. I'll go this way because I've got to go and fill these water bottles up. Right. Okay. Let's go and see Lucan. Hey Camilla. Hey Lucan.
It means so much to us to have the claw back where it belongs.
Oh, thank you. That's okay.
I wanted you to have this. A token of my affection. Don't mean we're engaged or nothing.
Merchant's hat. Okay.
Thank you so much for taking care of those thieves.
Oh, yeah, that's
the Riverwood
no
Trader is back to the way it used to be.
What do you got for sale? I got some.
Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures.
I got this fresh skiva meat. Get that medical book. All right. Okay, thanks, Logan.
Till next time.
Yep. See you, Camilla. Okay. Gonna try and track down this Edith. What's the name of Grandma? I've got that clairvoyance. Hang on. Right, I'll ask the divines to help me find this Edith. Must be in here somewhere. Oh, it's a competition.
Need something?
G'day.
Yes?
Gonna be doing a couple of jobs, are ya?
What do you want?
Okay, escape from all. Even if we're worth questioning alive. Okay, slay the beast, slay the undead.
Greetings.
Hello. Come on. Freaking thing disengages. Oh, here's Edith. Hello.
Make it quick.
Excuse me, are you Edith? What do you want about Dragon Ball? What do you want about? No, you don't know me. No, I was told you might be able to help me. Oh yeah, I really like when strange people rock up to my doorstep saying someone else was told. What help do I need? I don't know. Well, I could use I should have told her to stick it. Yeah, well, for the love of whatever you may have of your orifice of yours be plagued by the pox. I've already been to Bleak Falls Barrow. I got Lugan's claw back. What?
Yes.
Give me a mug of ale.
Coming right up.
Alchemy stuff. Alright.
I need
some. Oh, that was a waste of time, wasn't it?
You've had more than enough.
Horse.
Besides, you still haven't paid for the last one.
I'll find some coin for you. I always do.
Right. Okay. Got stuff on me. Off to Whiterun. Must have been enough. Out. Oh no, that's worth nothing. Hey. Ah, that's better. Gee. Is really going on, or is this going to be a friggin' storm coming? Stay for the night. I don't need any heating. I just have something to eat. I'll have tea and hungry. Right, I'll have that only says if you use a leather tent, that's more effective in rain than a fur one. Good night. Today's sundust. I was hoping to spend Laura this night at the Bannered Mare. Oh, I had to go stop and breakfast. I'm hungry and slightly thirsty. hungry, I'll have some of that elk steak. And I need for might as well have that. Right. Okay, onward to Whiterun.
Proprietor of Hunting Brew Meadery.
Oh, hello. I'm here to go and see if you
Hunting
want to
Brew uses them. Only the finest natural honey, not that sludge you'll find at Golden Glow Estate.
Oh, okay. I'm Svenvar.
We may be small, but what we lack in size, we make up for in quality.
Oh, I see, right. Yeah, I don't mind your hunting brew. What do you got for sale?
Take a look. Six pack of hunting brew. Oh. That's all the money I make from you. Okay. Thanks a lot. All right then.
Sign of a Darrow. All the money I made this morning on that beer I spent on alcohol. Right, off to town. Oh, looks like there's a stables by the smell of it. Some refugees moved in.
Fleetest steeds in all of Skyrim.
Oh yeah, really? Hello.
Man like you needs a war horse, I reckon.
Yeah, I'd like to buy one. Can I buy one?
Suppose so. Got one all saddled if you've got the coin.
What do you reckon? I'll give you 1,000 for it.
You've got the deal. It's the one with the saddle.
I think he ripped me off because he agreed too quick. I'd like to also have a horn.
Of course.
Well, I'll give you a Nordic one, actually.
Thank you. Here, this is for you.
Oh, great. Thanks a lot. Okay.
Ride strong.
This one looks like mine. Saddlebags. I'm going to get in tune with the horse, I think, first. I can sit here and get used to the horse a little bit. And anyway, so I might end this episode here now. Because I just got to go into town and buy stuff and la la la, and I don't know how long this one's been running. So, okay, thank you very much for watching. Hope you enjoyed it, and we'll catch you all next time. See you later.